Hello, good people. Welcome back. It's me, It's a Pain Total Gaming, with another installment of Ghost of Tsushima, Lethal Difficulty Mode. So, we are doing a Yuriko tale. It's only two parts. It's very sad. Bit of action, but it's sad as well.
Young master, would you like something to eat?
I'm fine, Yuriko. I just need the poison. You are trying to remember the ingredients.
They were flowers. You remember them, don't you? The ones I planted at your family cemetery.
I remember washing the graves. Father made me haul buckets of water from the lake.
He knew it would make you strong. And teach you to respect your ancestors. Don't you remember the flowers, Jin?
Spider lilies.
That's right. With enough spider lilies, you can craft a poison that makes rats go mad. Tear each other to pieces. It's awful.
It's for a good cause. Just make it strong enough to work on men.
If you think it's necessary, I know exactly where to find what we need. This way.
I would love
this
to
part
use...
of the forest. I was here when I was a child.
After your mother passed away.
I refused to believe she was gone, so I ran from home and came here.
Your mother loved to take long walks here.
I searched until sundown. I kept shouting for her, but she was gone, and I was lost.
You were missing for 3 days, nearly dead by the time your father found you.
I've never seen him so angry.
Angry at himself for failing to protect you. I've seen your father before countless battles. And he was never more worried than the sleepless nights he spent, searching for his only son. Not much farther to the cemetery. I wonder what your father would make of the ghost.
He would disapprove, like my uncle.
Don't be so sure. They argued often. Kazumasa thought your uncle too rigid, willfully blind to possibilities. Kazumasa had imagination.
Imagination? My father?
You're like him in more ways than you know.
Careful.
Disrespecting the dead.
Stay here.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I'd love to use the assassin. I would love to use the assassin character on Nightmare survival mode, but it's not a case of it being not easy, but it's just that you need a good healer on the team.
Some
the heck? Tacky, very tacky. One second, book.
Did you drive them off?
Oh, I just need 9.
Yes, it's safe to look for the spider lilies.
Why would we look for them here?
Isn't this where you used to plant them?
Oh, no, not here. It's been so long. They're in another cemetery. Your great aunt's branch of the family. It's not far.
Yuriko, do you remember I was 5 or 6? I had a nightmare about this forest. A fight.
It wasn't a nightmare. I told you it was to keep you calm.
That was real? I remember men shouting.
Our retinue was returning home late one night. We were ambushed by Ronin.
The Ronin must have been dangerous. My father's samurai were frightened.
Not of the Ronin. Of Kazumasa.
Of my father? Why?
He and his samurai drove the Ronin off, but Kazumasa pursued them on foot. You could hear their screams. He returned to us just before dawn, covered in blood. Some of his own men mistook him for a demon of the forest. Do you recognize this lake?
We used to meditate here.
How you'd fidget.
You told me to pretend I was a rock, and all I wanted was to swim.
Use much better from the shore. Join me, young master. These old bones need a rest. This time, you'll have to keep me from fidgeting. Some of my favorite memories happened at this lake.
Stopping a child's fidgeting?
Your mother and I would come here when she was pregnant with you.
We should keep moving.
A grown man, and you still can barely sit still.
We can meditate again, after the war.
Yes, young master.
Let's go.
The cemetery isn't far.
Feels much closer when you're not carrying water.
How could they?
They may break.
Hang on a second. I'm just trying to.
Stone. But they cannot erase the memory of these warriors.
Please gather the spider lilies. I can't bear to look.
Hey, another one.
My Aunt Matsu would weep. Condition of this place. Most of these warriors fell in the rebellion at Yariko.
12 of 20. So there's just 8 I need to find.
This is all I could find.
It is enough to make the poison, but I don't want our time to end.
The Shimura Cemetery isn't far.
With a view of the waterfall. Let's go, my lord.
The animation. She's got on that horse quick time.
Let's go.
Kazuma. I do enjoy our rides together.
Did you say Kazuma-san? Oh,
did I? You ride with your father's grace.
Did you often go riding with my father?
Lord Sakai taught me to ride a horse.
Careful. Straw hats ahead.
Wait. I can mix the new poison for you.
How does it work?
Oh, it's terrible. Causes madness. They'll turn on each other like wild beasts.
Good. Make it. Quickly.
The poison is finished. Take it.
Hallucination dart. Nice.
I'll stay here.
Someone
what
there?
Are you doing? It's me!
But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code and to ourselves.
Not when fighting
the
Mongols.
Poison's just for now. After the Mongols are gone, I won't need it.
That's it. Fight each other. Fight each other. Oh, there's more of them.
What's that?
Just seeing if there's any little goodies.
I thought we rid ourselves of those bandits.
Not bandits. Straw hats. Ryuzo's men.
Where did that young man go wrong?
I ask myself that all the time.
After all this, I'm worried about the Shimura Cemetery, my lord. Would you check on it with me?
Of course, Yuriko. Let's have a look. Are you tired, Yuriko?
No, Lord Sakai. This is the best day I've had since our afternoon at Lake Omi.
I don't remember that. You are sure that was me?
It was so long ago. You must have forgotten. The war hasn't touched this place. Do you remember, young master? We pay our respects to the Shimura warriors buried here, then spent the afternoon writing poems.
I remember, Yuriko.
Let's write one now.
Soaring ambition. But the works of men are frail. Lords and clans vanish.
Well said, my lord. The proud do not endure. The greatest of us fall in the end.
We should return to Omi.
I'll stay a while.
I know better than to argue.
Good. You learned something today. Kazumasa used to say Lord Shimura was too concerned with that castle.
The strongest point on the island.
He equated strength with the huge, the immovable, like a mountain.
He had a point. Doubt and indecision have destroyed armies. In the midst of battle, true leaders must stay rooted, stand firm.
But look at that waterfall. All that immovable rock yields to water. The strength we need is all around us. I have one more place I would like to visit, my lord, when you're ready.
The proud do not endure. It's completed.
Lord Sakai.
One second. I'm surprised there's no more singing Beatles. No. Oh, and this is where I got the banner. Right, okay. Let's mush through.
Lord Sakai. Excuse me. The cold wind is getting to me.
Yuriko, you're not well.
Nonsense.
Let me take you to Akashima. They can treat you.
We have to visit someplace special.
Where?
It's not far. After that, I promise we will see your healers.
Fine. But if you start feeling worse, we go straight to Akashima.
Of course, my lord. Always so certain.
Where is this special place of yours?
You'll see.
You cannot tell me?
I won't have to.
Lead the way.
Let's see if you can keep up.
Careful, Kiriko.
Do you know where we are?
There's an onsen around here, isn't there?
There it is. Shall we take a closer look? Isn't it beautiful?
Very. Why are we here?
Are you upset? I hope it's not wrong of us to come.
I don't understand.
Oh, it's so painful to see you weighed down by sadness with Lady Sakai and the little one.
Yuriko, are you all right?
It's nothing. I just felt a little faint.
When did you last eat?
Yesterday, I think.
Wait here. I'll find us something.
I'm not a child.
Please, Yuriko, rest here a moment.
As you wish, since you ask so sweetly.
I'll be back soon. Maybe there's game nearby.
Trying to remember if I've been to this bit before to heal up.
Bring this to Yuriko. Make her eat a little. Yuriko! Yuriko!
Her horse isn't here. She rode off.
Follow horse's tracks.
Powder. Herbs. She came this way. Yuriko's horse. She can't be far.
Oh, okay. I'll do that after I've done this mission. Switch back into me Sakai armor.
Yuriko!
My lord.
Yuriko, are you hurt?
No. I was just... I got lost.
Where were you going?
I saw my mother. She waved but kept walking. I had to catch up.
I'm bringing you home.
No. My mother... I have to make an offering.
You do not.
Please. For all the times I've done as you asked. Come with me. Let me pay respects to my mother.
All right. But don't push yourself.
Thank you. My mother would take me on long walks in these hills and teach me about the plants.
Maybe that's why you saw her.
Almost there.
Yeah.
Let me put back on traveler's attire.
Cemetery.
My family is here.
Oh, it's 13 of 20. 7 to find.
Sick after all that time in the forest. We had already lost Lady Sakai. Kazumasa, are you listening?
I'm listening.
I made him drink that remedy my mother taught me. We sat by his side the whole night. You held my hand. Do you remember?
Yes, I remember.
That night, I was so scared. So sad for little Jin. But I was so happy. Does that make me a bad person?
No.
Then he recovered. When you taught me how to ride. The day we rode to the onset, the sunset was red and full.
Was what?
The best day of my life. It's dark, Kazumasa. Tell me what you see.
I can see all the way to Yarikawa.
I remember the war. A tragedy for all the clans.
Good people remain there. Castle Kaneda.
I wish you weren't there so often.
Why do you say that?
You have many responsibilities. I am grateful for the time we share. But I always want more.
There's the temple in Kushi. You can see the pagoda.
Every new year, I pray there for you. And little Jin. And my family.
Jin is lucky you take such good care of him. Now tell me what you see. Yuriko? Rest, Yuriko. The strength we need is all around us. The mighty fall at last, to be no more than dust before the wind.
Techniques. set. I think I'll build up some more points. Okay, so we have got to do this very emotional tale. Very emotional. So let's go to Turtle Rock Shrine. Pretty close near Uncle Shimura, but you can wait. Am I going the right way? Oh. I'll get that white flower. Never mind. It's no biggie. Charm of the coming of the hunt. So remain hidden when assassinating enemies from grass. Triangle, X triangle. X. Hey. Oh, there it is. So that's it. So next video we will do will be oh no, there's nothing of interest. Right, so next video we're gonna do is back on Jin's journey. So preparations are complete for our battle to reclaim Castle Shimura and defeat Khotun Khan. I shall speak with my uncle at his staging camp. Yes, so that will be the next one. Thank you for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe, and I hope you enjoy that. You guys take care, look after yourselves, and keep on gaming. Peace.